Hi, this is a demonstration of customer detail entry section. So in this section we'll see how we can enter customer details and register the customer into the system. So next time if the customer places any order, you don't need to confirm the address or details. You can directly search the customer details from the system. So let's see how this works. Also, you can use this customer details to send other promotional email or advertisement of your products or offers to the customer. So now let's enter the contact number, address. Address is optional if you don't want to enter. And then the email ID. The email ID is also optional. If you want, you can enter, else you can leave it blank. And after that, you can click on submit. So on clicking submit, the customer's details are successfully added into the system, as you can see here. So this is how the customer detail entry section works. Thank you.